January 17, 2023. Brazil's Supreme Court includes Jair Bolsonaro in riot probe. For the first time, the ex-president is put among those potentially responsible for the riots.